See right here? All I do is turn my foot. And it sweeps. But the line has to be established, because if I don't have this line, he basically takes it. Right?
So this is where I want to see the connection between the three sessions, man.
Yeah. Right here. So again, our angle is always important, as Pendekar says. Distance is important to us. So distance must be established, that we have an elbow distance. This is where we operate. We're not too close, we're not too far. We're always in this position so we can operate. So what I want you to do is first, when you punch, learn to cover your line. So this is the point of contact and reference to us. So we have a touch reference, similar to the Jeet mentality of touch reference. So when we touch, I'm ready here. I can't let Brian overtake my space.